got started in the corn here this morning. So just about got this field opened up, and then obviously we'll just get going on the back and forth rows and hopefully get some smooth sailing today. Got a full window, cart's right there, Gordon's in it. We're combining along, or Gordon was, last couple rows of this field, and then the PTO shaft decided to leave us, so I guess we'll go get one of them things. Dumping the cart since the combine broke down, or the head broke, that PTO shaft did. Dumping the wagon, up the auger, also, that bin has a brand new unload on it. We used to have one that goes like way up and then dumps into a semi. Well, those are just clean, so we just put that one on it a month ago probably. So that should be pretty nice. Well, we got it put back together down there. And now we're just finishing up the last three rows of this field. Got done around here at home, and tomorrow we're gonna move 35 miles southwest and hit the last of the corn there. And yeah, thanks for watching. That's gonna be it for this one.